The next exercise is complete le souvenir. So complete the memories. So now when we need to explain le souvenir, we know we use am parfait. So the first sentence, aujourd'hui, today, on écoute du rap. Avant, yes, on dash du rock. So this word before, it indicates that it is in the past tense. So the verb here is écoute. Now how will we write am parfait? We'll write the new conjugation of the verb in the present tense, remove ons, and you will add the am parfait endings. So good, and here the subject is third person singular, so the ending is ait. The second sentence, aujourd'hui on voyage en avion. Today one travels by plane. Avant, before, on. So now voyage. So voyage, and the ending is ait. The next sentence, aujourd'hui on fait du surf. Avant, on, and for fait it is fait, and the ending is ait. Aujourd'hui on danse sur de la techno. Avant, on. So now the verb is danse. So dansons, and the ending is ait, because the subject here is third person singular. So this is another simple exercise where we explain our memories. So where les souvenirs is involved, we use am parfait. So in all these sentences, the subject was the same, third person singular, so the endings are the same. We have to write the verb in the present tense for nous, remove ons and add ait. So this is how we wrote the am parfait for these four sentences.